Hi guys, this is Kirsty Valentine. Thank you very much for tuning on to my channel. Hot news, breaking news. Our very own hot topics queen, Wendy Williams, have served her husband divorce papers this morning at a working place. Extra security was beefed up just in case he loses his temper when he receives the paper. He was said it is said that he has taken it very well, gracefully. He hasn't reacted the way they expected him to react, and they are still working as partners, but they are, you know, they are very amicable about the whole situation. But people around them in the studio are not feeling quite comfortable. The couple met in the 90s, dated for 3 years, got married 3 years later, and do have an only son and an only child together. His name is Kevin Hunter Jr., who presently is away in the college. There have been rumors up and down going on about Wendy's husband, Kevin Hunter, which is alleged mistress, Sherina Hudson. She's said to have given birth to a child, and I think this is what has prompted Wendy Williams to file for a divorce. Few years back ago, Wendy Williams, while she wore a green outfit of in her show, she collapsed and fell down, and she had to take some time off then to take care of herself. Just a few months ago, she came back from her leave, which she took for over a month to take care of her well-being, her additions and the stress. And now this, she is said to have taken presently away on a 1 week break. It's unfortunate that it has ended like this. This is only part one of the story. Stay tuned for part two. Do not forget to comment, share, like, and subscribe. Thank you guys. This is Kirsty Valentine. Love you. Bye.